Netflix's Jiva is an African drama that follows an exceptionally gifted street dancer named Ntombi with big dreams that seem unachievable from the small community she resides in. Stuck in a dead-end job and family responsibilities, her only way out of this taxing life is to make it big through her dance moves. So she participates in the Jiva Auction dance competition with a crew of youngsters like herself as they call themselves the Trolleys. After binge-watching the first season on Netflix, fans are now concerned about its renewal. If that is the case with you, here's everything you need to know about Jiva, Season 2. Jiva, Season 1 released in its entirety on June 24, 2021, on Netflix. The season comprises 5 episodes, with each one having a runtime of 41 to 50 minutes. A local African production, the show is fun and vivacious primarily because of the strong character presence of Naxolo Dlamini, a breakout star portraying Ntombi. Moreover, Busisi Ntintili, the show's award-winning creator and showrunner, is also a popular name in the entertainment industry of Africa. If we talk about the future possibilities for Jiva, here's what we have inferred. As of now, Netflix has not disclosed any details about its possible renewal or cancellation. However, the growing number of foreign shows on the streaming giant increases the chances of its return. We also cannot overlook how the creator of Jiva, Ntintili, of the Ntintili Factory, has another high-rated TV show titled Intersections and hit movie Happiness is a four-letter word to her credit. Moving on, the first season of Jiva ends with the Trolleys qualifying at the final rounds of the Mega Dance Face-Off. This means that they'll compete in Joburg in the next battle, which might be the highlight of Season 2. So we're certainly hoping for an update from the creators or the network that confirms its return soon. Even if it does get renewed, production will go on for a few months, following which Netflix might give us an exact release date. If everything works out accordingly, we can expect Jiva, Season 2 to release sometime in 2022. The first season delineates Ntombi's journey from a struggling teenager to someone who is a major league dance competition win away from living her dream. Her family and friends also gain focus, and we gradually learn about all her other problems rooted in interpersonal relationships. Ntombi's rivals are also hell-bent on sabotaging her chances in a career that accommodates her passion for dancing. The second season of the drama series will extend this idea further into perhaps 5 more episodes of this inspiring and engaging drama. As the team moves to Joburg for the next leg of the competition, tensions will rise, and the pressure gripping Ntombi will further increase. Thank you for watching our video. Hope you like it, hit the like button, and don't forget to subscribe our channel.